Greetings, friends.
Seriously, am I gonna blow myself up when I do this?
As long as you follow my instructions exactly, you'll be fine. Remember, this is my butt on the line, too.
Right.
Alright, we have a couple of stuff. There we go. And there we go.
I have to say, I'm impressed with the way these ancient gods have adapted to modern technology.
We saw that one.
So you really think Shade won't affect Mesu?
Shade is processed chi, and he's basically made of the stuff. I can't imagine it would.
It affected you.
Yeah, but I'm half human.
And half asshole. By heritage only, mind you.
I wish I could disagree.
Oh, I suck. Yeah, well, that's what happens when you don't touch the controller. You get crappy at it. Okay.
Like this isn't your year.
I'm sorry. Bye. Ow. I'm sorry.
Pull yourself together, man.
Fresh clip.
Oh, yeah!
Fathead. Or as I like to call, Fathead. Toxic vulnerable, okey-dokey. Okay, we launch our second one. And the third one. And the first one.
Cocksucker!
I'm sorry. About
yep. Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Looks like someone had a party in here.
Oh, we need to put my setup back together.
Oh, oh no. Batteries. Okie dokie. Leave me alone.
Today is a good day to die. For you.
Bitch! Ah!
Bitch, please!
Well, good morning, Starshine.
And good night.
Hello. Stupid phone.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Missed me! Missed me! I'm sorry. But killing Golem is not gonna happen. Not today! Alright, let's...
Okay, we can start now.
Great. I've gone from elite mercenary to shade cook.
Okie dokie.
And that's it. We're done. Let's get out of here. This place creeps me out.
You worked here until last week.
Yeah, when I got kidnapped and experimented on.
I can see how that might dampen your nostalgia for the place.
Plus, it reminds me of when things were good. And that things will never be like that again.
Too many fond memories of messing with living beings until they die.
Isn't that your job description?
Yeah.
Touché.
Wonderful. Oh, psychos.
So, everything come out okay?
Where is it? Do you have it?
Hey, relax. Everything went great.
So, where
is it? Hand it over!
Easy there, Screamy. This ain't my first rodeo. You think I'd bring the merchandise to the negotiations?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Everything was supposed to be settled, dear.
The job went off the rails a little. Zilla's men showed up. I'm gonna need hazard pay.
You greedy motherfucking...
Easy, darling. It wouldn't do to upset our esteemed colleague. We'll sweeten the pot, that's all.
We'll be in touch, Wang.
Huh. I'm honestly thinking this.
We've got your payment, Wang.
Oh, good. Small bills, I trust.
Oh, this is worth far more than money.
Hey, nothing is worth more than money, if there's enough of it.
It's a white Datsun.
In mint condition.
Well, well, well. I must say that's actually very thoughtful.
It's the least we could do, darling.
So where is it?
You think we'd bring it to the negotiations? It's not our first rodeo, either.
We'll be in touch.
They are definitely shady. Hooked bad.
The only thing I like better than dealing with assassins is dealing with drug addict assassins.
What now?
We get that fucking car.
Well, I'm gonna let you guys wait until next time. So, until then, have a great evening. Goodbye.